He's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see it all. Divine, if I could, it'll all be grey. But your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad.
Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I got the underground shit. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like what you did with props too, that shit was bad. Anyway, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back to the chat.
Breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, 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 hey.